once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Cadets, let's get this old station nice and clean again.
I've never seen this one before.
Fuel Station Delta is one of our oldest refueling outposts. We haven't used it in a long time.
Oops, sorry. Hey, what's this?
Hello, rockets of the universe. I'm Fizzy Finchfuzz, owner of the Fizzy Fuel Pop Company. And have I got a contest for you? It's colossal. It's stupendous. It's the biggest race in the galaxy. All you gotta do is zoom through space using the Gravity Slingshot Run.
Gravity Slingshot Run? What's that?
The Gravity Slingshot Run is an invisible highway through space that lets you travel from one orbit to the next using the gravity of each planet to propel you. The rocket who figures out the best path, using up the least amount of fuel, starting here, flying all around the solar system, and then back here again, wins the big prize. 350,000 bottles of Fizzy Fuel Pop. That's right. 350,000 bottles, I tell ya. The winner can sit back, put up his wheels, and eat like a king.
I love Fizzy Fuel Pop.
350,000 bottles? That's enough to feed me for at least a month. I want that Fizzy Fuel Pop!
Come on, Huck. We're gonna win that prize.
Oh, no, you're not. We are. Let's go, Robin.
Well, okay, if you need to test
the Gravity Slingshot Run!
Oh, boy. Come in, Stardust Bay. You read me?
Yes, Coach Pigeon. What is it?
The kids all just took off on some crazy race to surf something called a Gravity Slingshot Run.
Ah, yes, I know of this theory. It's a curving, winding, invisible highway through our solar system, also called the Interplanetary Transport Network. No one has ever attempted it before. We should follow our cadets' progress to see what happens.
Come on, Robin, faster! We gotta pass Raven and Hawk!
Eagle, what are we doing? This is crazy!
You won't think so when we win all that Fizzy Fuel Pop.
There are so many paths we could take. Some are faster but need more fuel. Others are slower but need less fuel. And the pathways change as the planets continue to orbit. Dude, the mathematical possibilities are endless.
Let's skip Mars and head to Saturn. We'll use up a bit more fuel before our first gravity slingshot, but that should put us way ahead.
A most excellent idea.
Huh? What is going on? Oh, who was that? Who? What? Where? How? I am so dizzy!
Our head start was all we needed. No one can catch us now.
Raven, I'm not as fast as you!
Chill, Hawkman. As soon as we get our first gravity slingshot boost from Mars's orbit, we're gonna be coasting and boasting.
Ugh! It's a convoy of freighter ships!
Hey, you guys, come on, move it! You're blocking our path!
Oh, sorry, bud. Long trip heading back to Earth. Can't go no faster.
Ah!
Mars's gravity is pulling us in!
Just a little closer, then we'll blast our thrusters now!
Woohoo! Thank you, Mars!
You can turn off your engine now. That should carry us to the next gravity field. Jupiter.
We're gonna win! We're gonna win!
Throttling thrusters! Look at them go!
Remember, no matter what happens, no one may assist the cadets. They must do this on their own.
And no help from Ava either. That would be cheating.
A contest without cheating? Who ever heard of such rubbish?
Keep an eye on them, Coach Pigeon.
I'll keep following from a safe distance where they can't see me.
We can't just sit here!
Eagle, wait! What are you doing?
Finding my way through to the other side. You coming?
Ouch! Excuse me!
I am Interplanetary Highway Patrol Bot XL5. You will halt now, now.
But what for?
Speeding through a space station construction zone.
What space station?
Where?
There will be one here next year.
Officer 5, we're right in the middle of a big race. We can't—
Space traffic rules must be obeyed. I must now issue you a summons.
Sayonara, slowpokes!
Hey.
Sorry, sir!
You will come back here. I must issue you a summons.
This is incredible. The circumference of the planet makes us sling around it at such a great speed.
And if our calculations are correct, we'll absorb 1/10 to the 25th power of the planet's orbital energy.
Dude, look! We made it to Saturn.
Most excellent! Our first gravity slingshot assist! Awesome!
Whoa, how did we get inside one of Saturn's rings? I think we took a wrong turn at Enceladus.
Zazazoo!
Way to go, Jupiter!
Oh, man. This reminds me of my old racing days. It's been a long time since...
You will pull over. Pull to the side of the lane.
What lane?
Stop now. You are in violation.
No way, Jose! See ya!
I think we're inside the A ring.
You sure this isn't the F ring?
Maybe, but it feels like the A.
Large icy particles. You might be right. Unless it's not A or F. What if it's the G? If it's the G, that would mean... Whoa!
That's what I'm talking about! Thanks, Titan!
Woohoo! How are we doing on fuel?
Not bad. We haven't used much yet. At this pace, we'll ace this race.
Hey, we could actually use this to give us an even stronger boost.
Ha! Most excellent thinking. Thrusters, on the count of three. One, two, three!
Yeah!
Eat our space dust, dudes.
Huh?
No way! We can't let those little guys beat us. Come on, we've got a need for a super speed. Zazazoo!
Good morning, Coach. We are eagerly awaiting your latest report.
Where do these kids get their energy from? They've been racing for days without stopping.
Actually, it has been nearly 2 weeks. The boundless energy of young space racers.
Well, they all took different routes, and they're all coming down the home stretch now. Who knows how much fuel any of them have left?
Indeed. Let us trace their progress. Cadets Eagle and Robin gravity slingshotted from Mars to Jupiter, then to Saturn, then Uranus, then Neptune, then back to Jupiter and Mars again. Cadets Raven and Hawk chose to skip Saturn, but took assists from Uranus and Neptune's gravity, and then Saturn on the way back. Cadets Crow and Sparrow slingshotted from Saturn to Neptune, then to Uranus, then to Jupiter, then back to...
You lost me at Uranus.
It won't be long before they reach the finish line.
But who's winning?
It's hard to say. I guess we'll know soon.
Bob, the race is almost over!
You call that a race? Boomeranging off planets and moons along some invisible highway for 2 weeks? Bah!
No, not again! You are all making me crazy!
Aha, I have got you now. You are under arrest for numerous violations.
You can't arrest us now, officer! We're We're almost at the finish line!
Irrelevant. Irrelevant. Irrelevant.
Oh my gosh! There's Fuel Station Delta! Eagle, we're gonna win the race!
We're gonna win!
Unlawful entry of a construction zone exceeding interplanetary speed limits.
Hey, what's going on here? Buddy, you gotta let these kids go. They're right in the middle of a... Hey! Get that thing off of me!
No time for this. We got a race to win. Come on, you guys! No! We can't run out of fuel now! Me too.
Lug nuts!
Our momentum will still carry us to the finish line. Just not as quickly as we would have hoped.
Well, there's no clear-cut winner, but you all completed the Gravity Slingshot Run, so you should all really share the prize.
That's fine by me, I suppose.
Well, sharing is a fair thing to do, right?
Let's just pop our flight record chips into the station's port and...
Congratulations! You did it! You won the big prize! 350,000 bottles of Fizzy Fuel Pop, I tell ya!
Yeah! How do we claim the prize?
Yeah! Where can we get it?
That's the most beautiful sight I've ever seen.
Ew! Gross!
How old is this fuel pop?
The time code says that Finchfuzz recorded this message 99 years ago? No wonder it's all stale!